Right, hello everybody. Today we're going to be trying, anyway, to climb underneath this bridge. Whether or not we can do it, we'll find out. But there's also a castle up there, and we will be trying to climb that also. So this is going to be sketchy. Mysterious friend, show yourself. Sorry, dude. His name is James. James Hickey.
Okay.
Holy shit. No! Good job, James. Not dodgy at all. This is the drop, and I am getting underneath that. So, I'll die if I slip. I'm not gonna slip, but I need to get through this gap and get underneath there. I would not recommend anyone trying this. Right guys, we just did that. That was insane. Don't do that, otherwise you'll die. Unless you're a good climber like me, and an excellent photographer like James.
Not me.
Right, next up, see that castle over there? Go into the peaky peak of it. Or the summit, we'll call it the summit, James. Heavens are blessing us, they are blessing us.
They're open now.
They know we're not gonna die today.
Open up.
Oh yeah, they're actually going to take us up. Okay, that's depressing. This is it, boys. Oh, this is going to be fun. It's fucking cool.
Will we ever
to blame when we've only ourselves to blame. So I won't sleep no more. No, I won't sleep no more. I won't sleep no more. No DM. Get this doubt out of my head. It's over if you let it. And I've been letting go of my goals. I'll never let them catch me no more. These words are all I have, so I'll just keep dreaming out loud. And if I just keep talking, maybe I'll figure all of this out. Ourselves to blame, and we've only ourselves to blame. So I won't sleep no more. No, I won't sleep.
Guys, we are done for today.
Jesus.
Oh, James, the view up there was fucking amazing. It was actually awesome.
I can't wait for the footage.
I was trembling. I was trembling up there because it was so fucking high. It was ridiculous. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. What's up?